Now you've really forced my hand, Rico. I tried to do this the nice way, but now I have no other choice. Prepare to witness the full force of the Eden Corporation. You cannot stand between me and Betty Jane.
Rico, you gotta get back up on the airship. Remember what I said about the Eden Corporation being bad news for Medici? Well, it's very, very bad. As in, trust me on this, son. And Medici is in huge trouble.
Have you been a cow before? I know someone else that we did it once.
Anything for the revolution?
Idea of that all day. You will be remembered.
Chaos and destruction.
You said Dima is being tracked. Where is she?
Oh, she's motoring around, gathering intel she thinks is important to the rebel cause.
Mm-hmm. Something about the vehicles catching fire over Cork Dry Common.
Them military gunboats there. Hey, son, nice flying. Perfect.
Thank you,
three-pointer.
Sir.
Focus, Shep.
Oh, right. Now, the military gunboats there, well, they're speeding off trying to stop them.
Why didn't you start that?
Don't worry, Rico. Everything's under control. Your pal Mario's with her.
Mario? Useless.
Bon voyage!
Thank you.
Rico, there you are.
Have made small modifications to vehicle. Equipped with nitrous.
Should have information for you about FOW near Corda Dracon.
Someone beat us to your contact, Dima. They're dead.
Inconvenient.
Dima?
What? Oh. Yes. Also regrettable. I must hurry. Next contact may be in danger also.
We're too late for this one too, Dima.
Damn it!
If they got this one, I don't think we'll be happy with what we find next.
I'm concerned. Next contact will not be dead.
You're coming with us.
You brought more friends than we agreed to, Dima.
Oh, well, yes. Situation changed, Annika. More dangerous than pretty.
I can see that.
Dima, are you going to introduce me to your,
Tio.
Rico.
I'm Mario, my bro.
I am not your bro.
I think you underestimated the value of your information, Dima. Why would you want to piss off Di Ravello? I want double.
No.
1.5.
No.
You're still a heartless. Tio! Dima, stay in the cabin. You, tough guy, you just gonna stand there?
This should be interesting.
Rigor, etc. Windy day again, eh?
Mario! Dima, I need your help!
Let him inside! Annika! Stabilize him at the home!
Rico, I'll show you where.
How much further?
Not far.
Pico. Frate. Did I do okay?
You're not done yet.
I always wanted to do good by you, Rico. Ever since we were kids. Oh, man. I wish we was working on that car now. 17 years old. Not a care in the world.
Me too, Mario.
You remember, Rico? Man, I haven't been happy since the morning after the bonfire.
Here, Rico, pull up here.
Careful.
I got it.
How does it look?
Internal breathing, heavy trauma, most likely fatal.
Dima, work on your people skills.
You lost to be trusted.
Not part of the rebellion, but share the same enemy. Don't worry, Tio's repaired worse.
I hope you're right. Keep me posted on that.
How's Mario doing?
Oh, resting. A unique blood type. Also, lacking supplies. Without them, chance of survival, statistically, well, not good.
You know, we could probably help save your friend.
Okay. Name your price, smuggler.
Oh, come on, it's just a tiny favor.
Why do I think I'm going to regret this?
Okay, look. Look at this tank.
What are these modifications?
Rebels say this thing takes multiple RPG hits without so much as a scratch. My hypothesis, they altered the Rebellion chemical bonding to enable
okay, thank you. Thank you, Tio. Tio gets very excited. All you need to know, this thing is worth a lot of money.
This tank can't be destroyed.
Steal it from me. Find out.
Now I understand. I'll get you. You get Mario everything he needs.
You strike a hard bargain.
Send me the coordinates. Mario.
The tank is embedded in a military convoy moving By the way, I imagine the hatch won't open while the shields are active.
Okay, how do I steal this thing?
The coils should cycle power to keep from overheating. Wait for the shield to go down. You should have a small window to hijack then.
Right now, you focus on getting that tank here in one.